It's only thing that matters to me, in fact. Even if I take a lot of pleasure playing with my body and my feet and legs and back, and I mean, it can be quite funny, and I mean, there is so many possibilities also to discover a new way of moving or expressing yourself, and to play with this technique can be also very rewarding. I mean, it has to see with love, it has to see with passion, and most of the professional forget that. It's quite important to be afraid to go on stage, otherwise you become a real professional. I mean, you know exactly what works, what doesn't work, what you have to give, in a way very superficial and quite easy to do. It makes this art, if we can talk about art for dance, it makes it become a job like another one, if you are able to do that. So it's quite important to each time you do this step to go on stage, it's important to know that it's dangerous to do, and that you have to find a way of going more into yourself and deeper each time to find and to know if you're able to give more, and to know if you have more in you and not become someone who knows. I think you have to be a bit crazy to go on stage, really, because or crazy or completely normal. I don't know. It's maybe the people outside who are crazy. Well, to be crazy, avoid a lot of freedom. And I mean, two real crazy people talking to each other. I mean, even if they talk another language, they understand each other. V-A, dance, life, A, and dance. Evidencia. Voilà.